about to get a perfect score on this. Oh, it said the 2012. I don't know. Early 2000s. I got it. Down packed. Hurry up. The fuck?
I'm gonna find that it be so simple, but I find a way, I find a way.
Oh, it's Drake and Josh, come on, man.
Crazy good, I find a way, I find a way. If you open up your eyes, see you, it's gonna take some time.
That was my shit.
Watching TV all alone.
So tired of routines. Jonas Brothers? That sound like the Jonas Brothers. That gotta be the Jonas Brothers. The Jonas Brothers. Nice. See, I never watched the show. Only watched it like bits and pieces of an episode if it was just lingering on a channel type shit. It's Big Tom Rush. Yeah, it is Big Tom.
What you know, what you feel, never quit, make it real.
This is a filler show. I only watched it a few times. They actually had some fire songs. I'm not even gonna hold you. They had some shit with Snoop Dogg. That shit was type hard.
Come along with me. They're telling us to see what this world is for you and for me now.
This is, Sweet Life and Cody. This the other one, the on deck.
Nothing is now, cause we live in a sweet life.
Yeah, it's my shit, bro. The only reason why I couldn't get it off the tip, off the tip is kind of crazy. Only reason why I couldn't, like, figure it out off rip was because, like, that's when it was the tail end. Like, I didn't really listen, watch the Sweet Life on deck. Like, I was really watching the original, like, original. That's a classic. Both of them is fire, but the original is always better. Like, and I was getting older.
I
was really watching Disney shit like that.
It'd be so wonderful.
It's iCarly.
It's so for real. I'm telling you just how I feel. So wake up the memories of my nation. It's your time to
be. Nah, yeah, that shit was hard too. iCarly was hard.
Well, you know everything's gonna be a breeze. Then we'll no doubt just to find me.
This is Selena Gomez. That's the Wizardry of Waverly Place. There's another show I'll watch it here and there.
That's what I said.
Everything is not what it seems. When you can get all you want in your wildest dreams.
This sounds familiar.
Feeling lost, but now and then I breathe it in.
This is Demi, right? Demi Lovato, right? She had a show. What was it called? Sunny. I begged. It was Victorious. I baited.
Yeah, when you're famous, it can be kind of fun.
This is Miley.
It's really you, but no one ever discovered.
Damn, I'm mad. I actually watched Victorious too. That was shit.
You get the best of both worlds. Chilling out, take shows.
I know you see me standing.
Zoe 101. This is a classic.
Don't I look good, my dear?
Yeah, I know I'm not the only one that didn't want to go to PCA, bro. PCA was fire, bro. Nah, they really had a college campus, bro. Like, literally, they had the nah, son. PCA, bro. Sign me up, bro. I wanted to go. I'll go right now. Nah, sure. I signed my kid up, bro. He got the college experience before they even go to college, bro. That was in middle school, actually, bro. That was the crazy thing about it. It wasn't even high school. It was middle school. That's fire.
Look good today.
Another kind of girl. That show was fire from Chase. Chase had the swag. And the other, what's the other nigga name? Another white boy? Oh, come on. Why you got the messed up one? Hey there. Why had the fucked up audio though? With the rain there, everything's gonna change there. That's so lame. It's the future I can see. It's so mysterious to me. Always meant to classify. This is my shit.
There'll be no doubt. Never fear. Bring it on. Bring it down. What's in my way? Let it out. In this world, and I
got the world to see. That's the original. Come on, Sweet Life. OG Sweet Life.
So come on now. It's you and me and you. We got the whole place to ourselves. So come on now.
Also, too, I like this show so much because I had a question on what's this shorty? Brenda Song. What's her London? You feel me? So I was like, her dumb ass, but I was like, let me watch her dumb ass. But yeah, that's my shit. This is my shit.
This is a sweet life.
Oh, it's True Jackson, right? What's that shit with Kiki Palmer promiscuous ass? Oh, woo. I never watched it, but like, there's another show that used to come on, and then it was like, I'll watch like bits and pieces of it, but like, yeah, this is the tail end. Like, I wasn't really watching Disney and Nick around this time. Me and this bitch same age, like, wasn't really watching this, bro. I was just like, this one's sunny. I don't know why. Cause I know that's this Demi. That's crazy. Cause Victorious, I forgot Victorious make music too, bro. And like, damn, that's the only one right now that I'm mad that I didn't get. This was definitely sunny. Yeah. Cause I know I'm hearing voices. Some of the shows, like, I'm like, I don't know the show, but I know their voice, and I know like the shows they was on type shit. Come on, man. Aw, here we go. Keenan and Kel, man.
Everybody gonna take home fun and tell homeboys and homegirls. It's time for Keenan and Kel to keep you laughing in the afternoon. Don't touch that dab.
Oh, that shit was hot. That was my shout. I gotta watch that after this, bro. I ain't gonna hold y'all. I gotta watch the episode.
Charlie.
No, this is Hey Jesse, I'm bugging. I know it was something. Hey, I said Hey Charlie was another show though. That was Good Luck Charlie. I said Hey Charlie. I know it was something. Hey. Come on, I'm fabulous. Oh, they had to hoop it. That's not to say. I'm not gonna hold you. I'm fabulous. That was another filler show that was in between the slots. Like, I watched it. Like, feel me? Like, I really watched it, but it was to get through to get to the next episode type shit. I mean, the next show, which will probably be like Zoe 101 or like the Romeo show or some shit. But yeah. I'm fabulous, was I. I'm fabulous, was cool. It was calm. Didn't they say it was 16? Days all burnt, toast running, making
dad jokes. Does anybody see my left shoe?
Is this one Good Luck Charlie? Grab a ride, laugh about. This one's hard. I've been there, I survived. So just take my advice. Got that one. That's crazy how I got this one and then get the victorious one, bro. It's just Jordan. I ain't gonna hold you, bro. Yo, this was fire too, bro. Like, honestly, with just Jordan, bro, the hook, bro, we didn't even need this nigga to rap, bro. The hook was fire itself, bro. Like, it could have just had like a montage like Martin, like on some like niggas just in the screen like Martin, you know how niggas is like that. They could have did that with the It's just Jordan. You feel me? Like, I don't really remember any of his rap, to be honest. Like, he could have like literally just did without it. Like, you see how the Romeo Show, like, I don't even remember the Romeo Show rap. I just remember the hook. Hey, yo, watch your flow. It's time for the Romeo Show.
Everybody's got that thing, something different we offer.
This is China. I like her as an actress. It's Anthony. See, I know this. I definitely wasn't watching. I was out of here when this shit started coming on. When shows like this started coming on, I was out of here. But I remember, I know her voice. And like, the song is actually pretty good, to be honest. She bodied that. What's this? I was about to say, step it up. Is it Shake It Up? It was in there, right? That, like I said, another show. Yeah, it sound like some dance shit, like. I'm nice. See, I feel me? Like, it's like around the time, like, you changed the channel, my nephew coming over and shit, like, and he got the TV on, and this is on, like, feel me? Best Zendaya, I feel me? She look good. Oh! Bro, how many I got wrong? Like, what, two? One? Nigga, I'm nice, bro. That's a 90. Either 80 or 90. I don't know. I gotta watch this back. See how many I got. But I basically got all of them, pretty much all of them right. Like, I only got maybe like one wrong. So I'm nice. This shit brought back memories, bro. I'm about to dead watch, like, I want to watch Zoe 101 and Keenan Kel for some reason right now. Like, just to look at PC. Bro, honestly, I only watched that show. Well, nah, they had some good, it was a good show. But like, for the most part, I watched it like, yo, bro, I wish I was here, bro. Like, niggas is smack dab. Well, it was in Cali, right? Smack dab in the middle of sunny California. Nigga. By theyself on campus, bro. Of course they was getting crazy, bro. And in fact, the crazy thing is if they wanted to, if like something like Nickelodeon, not Nickelodeon, if like, cause Nickelodeon and what's that shit called? MTV, cause they both by Viacom, right? If they would have picked up Zoe 101 a few years later, they could have did a spinoff because she actually did get pregnant around that time. You feel me? So like, it could have been like some teen mom before teen mom type shit. If they really wanted to get creative, like, she got off the campus and shit, and like, she's still trying to make it work, but like, I mean, nah, that's too much shit. But like, honestly, if you think about it, it could have happened, bro, because it's like, bro, they're on campus, bro, like, by themselves, with boys and girls, like, that's just a thought.